game we played that the floor is lava when we were kids? Who'd have thought that'd be preparing us for real life?